another shooting investigation. This one, we have new information about this one. It was a deadly shooting in the downtown Portland Marriott Hotel.
Police have arrested 22-year-old Abdikadir Osman. They say on October 6th, he shot 23-year-old Sean Fujioka, who later died at the hospital. Osman faces a second-degree murder charge now, and he remains in custody awaiting his first court appearance. And